How are you? You are a pastor. You are taller than me. How is life with him? Do you know, is anybody in this church called Louis?
Amen.
Louis. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Is he your friend? Is he your brother? Eh? I want to talk to you. The man of God, listen to me. Amen. I saw this young man in my dream yesterday.
Okay.
I will talk to him.
Okay.
I saw him very clearly in my dream yesterday. Amen.
Amen.
And I've been looking around for him. I'll talk to you right now. I'll talk to you. I saw you in my dream yesterday sitting with a woman with a new baby.
Yeah.
Be humble. You will manifest, but make sure you are humble. Sir, eyes have not seen. You will manifest, but you will stay humble. If you can stay humble, people will hear about you. You know why I call you pastor? In case you have not realized you are a man of God, you better realize it now. Because something heavier than you is going to rest on you that will burn your life and make you an enviable entity. Before the end of the service. In my revelation yesterday night, sir, I saw this young man sitting with a woman with a new baby. And I asked the Lord, who is this? He said, that is Louis Apambokri. Something like that. Come, let me talk to you. Sir, God is about to lift him. Hear me, sir. I saw him sitting with a woman with a new baby. Microphone quickly, let him confirm it. So I want to pray, but let me talk to him. I have seen him among the whites.
You
working with the whites. Maybe we could do something like baskets.
Oh, my church, you are coming.
Answer. You are free. Amen. 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 Tomorrow we see in the morning. We will testify. Okay. In Jesus' name. Amen. And amen. Amen. Put your hands together for Jesus. Can I preach? Can I preach? Can let me talk to one person that I can preach. Amen. Now why this sister came up? Stand up. When she came up this evening, sir, and she was rolling in the Holy Ghost. I saw her passion for the kingdom. And I asked the Holy Ghost, what do I do for your daughter? And the Lord said to me, pray for her to have another baby. Because look at it. Look at it. I see her having one baby. Is it true? And she's been praying for another one. And the thing is not coming. Jesus. Moses, is it true? You are Moses. You are Moses. He's Moses.
Abigail.
You are Abigail.
Yes. 5 minutes, I'll be there.
You see, Kenna. I think God, don't mind me.
Hallelujah.
I want to pray for this girl because I see her destiny outside this country. She has destiny outside this country. Am I wasting time?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I will solve my bitch. Everyone under the sound of my voice, make you open your heart. Your amen in this church is not corrupt. Sir, something will drop on him.
Amen.
Something will drop on you. Just remain humble and Jehovah will lift you.
Amen.
Can I pray for this sister?
Yes, sir.
Stretch your hands. And this man say, won't you talk to me? I'll talk to you, sir. I'll talk to you. I'll talk to you. God is lifting you somewhere. Amen.
Amen.
God is lifting you. So where you are is not where you are supposed to be. You never dreamt of being a teacher. Is it true? But doors have persistently refused to be opened. And that is why you settle for what you see now. Pray seriously that they let your house or wherever you work right now. He's praying seriously that that place will become so strong. Is it true? So that your career can boost up from that point. That people will start hearing about you and start looking for you. How you will leave this terrain, this environment, and shift ground is your earnest desire. Am I hearing you, sir?
Yes. Yes.
But the more you push, the more promises keep failing. Am I making sense, sir? You have connections, you've spoken with people, you've been giving promises that never become a reality.
True. Very true.
And you tell, when will this thing be? But the Lord said to me, to tell you, that your battle is connected to their Akongo foundation. What stopped others is the same force that have vowed to stop you now. The one thing, when people see you, they say, this guy is made, but you know that they did not do balance. And you are tired of this level. You need manifestation. I'll pray for you. I'll give you instruction. Listen to me. You see, prophetic instructions are not to be discussed. They are to be obeyed. And when you overanalyze prophecy, your destiny becomes paralyzed.
Hey.
A man said, Jesus, the Lord said, through his prophet, by this time tomorrow, a mudu of rice will be sold for 2 naira. And the minister of agriculture said, even though if God will open the windows of heaven, how can this thing be? And the prophet said, you will see,
hey,
but you will not be part of it. The man saw why people were rushing to grab gas. He also followed. He was trampled upon and he died. Sir, I will give you instructions. I will talk to you. It may not make sense. You know, in the book of Hosea, the Bible says the prophet is a fool,
right,
and the spiritual man is mad. That is the Bible. He said the prophet is a fool, and the spiritual man is mad. If you are not mad, there is no rain. Okay, good, and saddle your horse. I want you to just wait, for I hear the sound of abundance when the cloud is not gathered. Is he not a fool? He's a madman. How do I know that he's a madman?
A prophet was told to be naked in Israel and walk around the whole land of Israel. For how many years? Because Israel sinned against God. In fact, the spiritual man is mad. Amen.
Amen.
Can we pray for you, sir?
Yes, sir.
Because the Lord said to me, before the end of August, your manifestation will come.
Yeah.
You said all of you in this church, somebody say, say amen for me.
Yeah.
Can we pray for him?
Yeah.
Stretch your hand.
Mama, hear me. We need to pray for Emmanuel. Emmanuel is your only son. 1, 2, 3, you have prayed to pray. Pray to pray.
Yes.
Emmanuel is your only son.
Yes.
I see the man standing by you. And the man is praying, Allah, what?
Yes, sir.
Oh. Your husband is a Muslim.
Yes.
Sir, do you know, sir?
Yes, sir.
That I call two names for you.
Yes.
Emmanuel
Awo.
Annabelle is not her original name.
Yes,
there was a name she was using. What Muslim name she was using? On her own, she changed it to Annabelle.
Yes,
woman, listen. I've seen a lot of things about you.
That's the thing.
I see you standing with some people wearing something on their head, and they are saying, "God."
Hey. Yes.
You looking at them? My father. Woman, you work in the court?
Yes, sir.
In the court. That's right. She
She's not a lawyer.
Uh-huh.
No.
No.
You only work in the judiciary.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hear me. The battle that made you give your son Emmanuel, the battle is from inside. And I see the same battle being rekindled again. Hello? Am I talking? At the age of 10, 11, Emmanuel became terribly ill.
Yes, it was 11 years.
11 years.
Yes. Wow.
You've gone everywhere for prayers. You have to travel out of this country to somewhere.
Yes, Nigeria.
Oh, Nigeria. For him to, it was because of that deliverance that you gave him the name Emmanuel. Because the place you went and they prayed for him, they used to say Emmanuel. Emmanuel in the place. Somebody celebrate Jesus. Okay? Woman, I need to help you. You don't want to lose your son.
No.
God forbid.
Yes.
It's your only hope in our
house.
I thank woman. But you don't understand the business.
Yes, yes.
Money, when you put money inside,
finish.
You don't know what is happening to the money.
Yes.
And you are not eating the money.
No.
You are only putting. You cannot explain. No. I know because.
Yes.
Hey. Oh. Yes. So people keep praying for. Mama, we want to pray for you because we don't want Rita to cry. Who is Rita? Put your hands together for Jesus. Can we pray for them? We want to pray for you. Amen. But we pray that you will not cry over your children.
Amen.
In that